Kaže neimenovani gospodin iza mene, uvijek su mišli na živce i jedriličari. Jeste čuli? Ovaj gospodin iza mene, gdje je ovaj, tu, iza mene stoji.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Clear!
Sve čisto da startu u drugo kolo.
Second race is again, as we learned the lesson in the first qualifying group, where everybody going into the finals needs two bullets. Johnny Bacon has one. We should see if he will be able to get two out of two. Oh, do you hear what they say?
No penalty.
Charlie Beckingham in the lead. Marina, htjela sam te pitati, košarka, nogomet, kako su tvoji rezultati?
Ne znam, nisam vas pogledao ko sam kaša su vodili 15 razlike, a...
Protiv Rumunjske.
Protiv Rumunjske.
Protiv Rumunjske. Nothing is set, of course. Although the race course is rather short. The lead is cut back. One of the ships, one little mistake, and we saw already.
Sve se ovdje može brzo okrenuti, ali za sad će veli baki gremu drži prednost.
Hi guys, hello, good evening. How are you?
Good.
What do you say about these guys?
It's very tense.
What do you say the most challenging thing tonight is?
The wind is shifting so much, it's hard to know when you pass their way to the advantage to it. So it's really hard to know if you're going to cross them or not.
Vanis, right? From Bandung, Vanis van der Leer. So you saved the last time the finals, right?
Yes. No penalty.
Why are you not here tonight?
I'm training for my friends.
Okay. That's so honest. Thank you. Okay, Charlie Beckingham. 2 of 2. Becoming the winner of the qualifying group number 2. That was an easy job, Charlie, or not? You will hear it a bit later from Charlie, but there will be no race number 3 for this group. Charlie took it.